Can we have a reserve player from the Lawyers team, please come over? Lawyers team, we need a reserve player assisting us with the scoring. Well, we are ready for the Well, we have the match underway. Lawyers winning the toss, selecting to field first. Opening the batting, Isuru Ayesh and Thilina Amrasinghe for the Doctors. Captain Tusita is bowling the first over. So straight away runs on the board. So two runs to open the scoring. Well, that's beautifully played through the covers. Well, that's the first boundary for today coming off the bat of Thilina Samarasinghe. So the match is underway here at the SSC. Once again, a good morning to all who are here. Bringing the match live, a live stream on YouTube, on Facebook. So you could log in and watch the game at the SLMA page on Facebook as well. The live telecast of this game, or the live stream. The score has moved up to 6. We are in the first over. Bowling from the tennis court end is Captain Tusita. So first over completed, 6 without loss, the Doctors team after being put into bat by the Lawyers. The 13th annual cricket encounter between these two teams. So Manish Wavita bowling the second over for the Lawyers team from the opposite end at the Media Centre end. You have the SSC grounds. Well, a good delivery beats the batsman outside the off stump. Manish Wavita bowling the second over. Six without loss so far. Well, good bowling by Manish at the moment. Beating the bat a couple of times. So the captain Isuru Ahish on strike. Still to get off the mark. That's in the air, could be a clash. Finally, they've taken the catch. So the captain has to go. Going for the pull, getting a top edge. Ballooning in the air to the gully fieldsman. Easy catch, almost a clash. First wicket down. And the Lawyers have picked up a wicket in the second over. So new batsman is DK Amarasinghe or Dimuthu Amarasinghe. Well, that's a good looking shot. Four more added to the total. So Thillina picking up another boundary, looks in excellent form. So Captain Tusita will bowl the third over, his second over. So two wickets down, Dimuthu departs. 13 for the loss of two wickets at the moment. Doctors in a spot of bother in the third over of a play. Good bowling by the lawyers. He was a clean bowled off an inside edge. So the new batsman is Sadiranga Walpita. Two wickets down, doctors in trouble. Just 13 on the board. So as the captain Tusita mentioned, there will be a bit of swing. Early morning conditions at the SSC. A bit of a cloud cover as well. The wicket not used for a long time. So we have two slips, cover point, extra cover, mid-off, a long off, mid-on, square leg. Third man on the boundary. Well, good bowling at the moment. Beating the bat, hitting the pads. Ball is swinging. 2 wickets are down for 14. So 3 overs completed, 14 runs for the loss of 2 wickets. The doctors put into bat by the lawyers so far this morning. So Manish will continue to bowl. He's a second over, the fourth over of the innings. Once again, two slips in a position. Backward point, third man, extra cover, mid-off. Deep square leg, mid-wicket. And mid-on. Outside the off stump, left alone. Another good delivery, beating the batsman outside the off stump. Tilling on strike. So Thilina looking good so far, has hit a couple of boundaries, but the lawyer is on top. The sun is shining here at the SSC grounds, good news. A short delivery, going for the pull. Doesn't make proper contact. Well, bottom edge to the wicketkeeper. Well, completion of the over. 4 was completed. Score is 16 for the loss of 2. So Sadiranga on strike. Captain Tusita will continue to bowl his third over. Well, we have a change in the field. A fielder coming under the bat with the helmet. Or is the wicketkeeper coming up to the stumps? Is the wicketkeeper going to come up to the stumps? So this is the will continue to bowl. So another single to Sadiranga on the offside. Takes the total to 17. Well, his God is wicket. Going for a lofted drive. Big in swinger. Dragging it towards a long on. The field under it. Comfortable catch. Third wicket down for the 17. So, doctors in deep trouble. Set batsman Thillina. Miscued one. A big inside edge and drags it towards long on. So, another wicket down and Captain Tusita has picked up his wicket. So, Tarindu Kalinga, the new batsman for the doctors. So Hamdan Hussain doing the bowling at the moment for the Lawyers. Good fielding at short extra. Score is 17 for the loss of 3 wickets. So 6 overs completed. It's 18 runs for the loss of 3 wickets at the moment. The doctor's team after being put into bat by the lawyers in this 13th annual cricket encounter. 8 overs completed, 31 for the loss of 3 wickets. So Walpita is on 3, Tarindu is on 11, 31 for 3 after 8 overs, the Doctors team. So we have a bowling change. Pulinu Rodrigo, left arm spin. Bowling from the tennis court end. So 9 overs completed, 34 for 3. So gradually building up the score, the Doctors team after 3 early wickets. 40 over game. So Akhila Jayasundara doing the bowling. Another single. So 42 on the board, 20 to Kalinga. Sadiranga is on 5, Kalinga is on 20, 42 for 3 at the moment. So 13 overs completed, 44 for the loss of 3 wickets after being put into bat. The Doctor's team. So Tharindu is on 22. And Sadiranga is on 5. So Tushika Ranadunga into the attack. Forty-seven for three at the moment. So 15th over in progress at the moment. So 32 run partnership at the moment for the fourth wicket. So 50 on the board for the Doctors team batting first, 15 overs, 50 for the loss of 3 wickets.
Thank you. కల్పనకు జ్వాది ఇలాంటి మేధావులు ఉంటే వచ్చిన ఇంకా దున్నాయి జీలు ఉంటే బాడు డాక్టర్కి దాస పడి
Thank you.
So that is the 50 run partnership for the fourth wicket. 50 runs partnership of 98 deliveries. So Kalinga is on 34 and Sadiranga on 13. So 50 run partnership for the fourth wicket for the Doctors team. So fourth wicket down, Kalinga has to go departs for 38 of 69 deliveries. Very well played innings. Four down now for 73, the Doctors team, as Kalinga goes for 38. So the new batsman is Pubudu Seniviratna. So 24 overs completed, 74 for the loss of 4 wickets, 16 overs remaining, 40 over game. So the Doctors, after being put into bat, 74 for 4. Well, another wicket down, fifth wicket. So Pubudev departs for 377 for the loss of 5 wickets. So 2 quick wickets for the Lawyers team. So Rajiv Nirmalasingham, the new batsman for the Doctors. So 98 for 5. So the score is 98 for 5 after 27 overs complete. Sadiranga is in the centre with Rajiv. Sadiranga on 30, Rajiv on 9. Sipulindo is about to bowl left arm spin, Ramin over the wicket. Pulling the bowler. The next one played away on the onside towards mid on. They'll pick up another single. Score moves to 99. We had a good fourth wicket partnership. So 28 overs completed, 99 for the loss of 5 wickets. So the lawyers team won the toss and elected to field first. So far, after 29 overs, it's 99 for the loss of 5 wickets. With Thilina Samarasinghe, the batsman, out for 12. Isuru Ayesh out without scoring. Dimuthu Amarasinghe out without scoring. Tharindu Kalinga was out for 38. Well made innings. Pumuthu Seniviratna out for 3. Rajiv Nimalasinghe is unbeaten on 14. Rajiv Nimalasinghe unbeaten on 5. And with him, Sadiranga Walpita unbeaten on 31. So far, Tusita Palliwatta has bowled 4 overs for 18 runs, picked up 2 wickets. Manish Walpita, 4 overs for 27, he's picked up 1 wicket. Hamdan Hussain just 1 over for 1 run. Kulunu Rodrigo has bowled 5 overs for 9. Akila Jayasundara has bowled 6 overs, picked up 2 for 22. Tusita Ranatunga has bowled 5 overs and given away 10 runs. And with him, Tarindu Piris has bowled 3 overs for 10 runs. The first wicket fell at 9, second at 13, third wicket at 17, fourth at 73, and the fifth at 77. So 99 for 5 at the moment, as play is about to resume after the drinks break. So we have a change of bowling. Hamdan Hussain introduced back into the attack just one over before this from the tennis court end. Sadiranga, who is on 31, is on strike. A bit of a cloud cover over the SSC once again. We had good conditions so far this morning, so we hope that the clouds clear, blue skies come out once more. Pulling around the wicket. Oh, that's a good looking shot, playing down the ground, one bounce over the ropes. Good attempt in the field, but that's a 4 runs to Sadiranga. He moves up to 35, looking good at the moment. That was a good strike. The ball pitched up to him, went through with a shot, took the aerial route and picked up another boundary. Just playing with the angle. The bowler coming round the wicket, Hussain, bowling it into the left hand. So Sadiranga has hit 4 boundaries so far in this innings, in his 35. This time another full toss, driven down towards long off. Just a single. It has been a good innings so far. The 100 on the board now, 104 for 5. So 11 overs remaining after this. They'll be looking to get up to 150. The doctor's team, with a bit of cloud cover certainly. Any total on the board is going to be helpful. He's shifted back to over the wicket, to the right hand, Hussain. Short outside the off stump, cut away on the offside, he'll pick up a single. Rajiv Nirmala Singham One more to the total. Well, the next one played away on the onside. Apishli hit. Good attempt for a catch there. Just ballooned in the fielder. A lucky single. So the Ranga living dangerously. Trying to go over the onside. Just a flick of his hip. He's lucky that didn't go to hand. Moves on to 37 now. Strike back with the Rajiv. Soft hands pushed away on the offside. They'll go through for a quick single. Scrambles through. And good run in between the wickets. So 29 overs completed. It's 107 for the loss of 5 wickets. Well, a mix-up in the centre. And another wicket down through a run-out. Poor run in between the wickets. So the set batsman, Sadiranga, has to depart. Unwanted mix-up in the centre. He's out for 37. So silly mistake and a wicket down. Sadiranga, after a well played innings, has to depart for 37. So it's 107 for 6. So the new batsman is Vedita Ranasinghe. 10 overs remaining in this innings. The doctors should look to bat throughout the 40 overs. Try to get to 150. So that's a wicket maiden, a run out in that over, and a maiden over as well. So 107 for 6 after 30 overs. Final 10 overs coming up. The doctors have 4 wickets in hand. They lost 2 wickets at regular intervals. And unfortunately, the last wicket threw a run out. Rajiv is on 7, and Vedita still to open his account. So Akila, who has picked up 2 wickets, will continue to bowl. Outside the off stump, hit away, beats the fielder at short third. Running down to the boundary, that's 4 runs. So welcome boundary to the doctor's team. Rajiv picks up 4 more. It's a Nelson on the board, it's 111 for 6 now. 10 overs remaining, including this over. They need at least another 40 runs. 4 runs per over will take them to 150. Fighting score for the doctors. With the skies a bit gloomy, a cloud cover over the SSC at the moment. Akila runs in and bowls. Right arm leg spin. Again, shot outside the off stump. Appeal for a caught behind, but the umpire disallows. A well spread out field, there's a deep mid wicket, there's a long one on the boundary, there's a square leg next to the umpire on the onside. Short third, backward point, extra cover sweeper. Deep point on the boundary, hits it on the offside, goes through for another single. They'll pick up 1, looking for 2, sent back, slight miss field. Just a single though. Single to Rajiv, takes the total to 112. Well, that's another short delivery, pulled away towards a backward square leg. One more to the total. So Vedita picks up one. 113 for six. So Rajiv Nirmalingam is taking guard. A short delivery goes back, cuts it towards backward point. On the boundary, does the fielding, sends in his return. Two more runs to the total. Comfortable two at the end to Rajiv. Total moves up to 115. The scoreboard needs to be ticking. Ones and twos, very, very important at this stage. Rajiv has moved up to 14. Again pushed on the offside, looking for a run, but the field at short extra cover comes in very, very quickly. That's the end of the over. 31 overs have been completed. It's 115 for six. So we have another change of bowling. Tusita Ranatunga back into the attack. He's bowled 5 overs for 10 runs before this. Going through for a quick single. Very well run between the wickets. Push and run by Vedita. Giving the strike back to Rajiv. Score is 116 for 6 now. So they'll be looking to get to that 150 target. At the toss, the captain, Isuruayesh, said that they were looking at 170, 175. But if they can get to 150, 160 from here onwards after the loss of those early wickets, they'll be very, very happy indeed with their performance. They can get to 4 runs per over. 40 overs is 160. That will really set up the game with these cloud conditions. Certainly a bit of swing, bit of movement for the bowlers. Short, goes on the back foot, hammers it towards sweeper cover, and he'll pick up a boundary. That's a good looking shot. Much needed. Too short, you cannot bowl that length. Asking to be hit, and Rajiv obliges. So another single. This is good batting at the moment. Both rotating the strike really well. Rajiv using all his experience. Push and run once again. Brilliant batting. Soft hands by Vedita. And rotating the strike really well. So Vedita on 3, Rajiv is on 19. Two more deliveries left in this over, 7 runs off the over already. Oh, goes down on one knee, swings it handsomely, high and handsome over the ropes. That's cleared. That's the first 6 for today. The first 6 of the Lawyers Doctors match. That was a good hit, much needed. Rajiv reading the length really well, getting under it, and powers it over mid-wicket for 6. So Rajiv has moved up to 25 now. It has come in quick time. So 20 balls for his 25 runs for Rajiv. He's looking good. Once again, a very good afternoon to all our viewers who are watching this game on Facebook Live. All those friends, family, supporters of the Lawyers and Doctors team. Well, as the lady picks up the ball. Suttosita once again bowls. Oh, this hammered away on the offside towards a long off on the bounce. Just a single, but once again using all his power. It's 129 for 6. Rajiv has to bat till the end. If Rajiv bats the 40 overs, definitely they will get close to that 170 target. So 32 overs have completed. It's 129 for 6. Oh, short and wide, easily put away. Using the width, Rajiv this time off the back foot, placing it really well. No chance for the backward point on the boundary. So 4 more as the total moves up to 133 for 6. Rajiv moves up to 30. Vedita moves up to 3. Well, that was a short ball by Akila. He's bowled really well today, but this time just losing it a bit. As expected, leg spinners not easy to control. But this is good batting. The runs are coming very quickly in the last couple of overs. Short and wide once again. This time just a single towards the sweeper cover. 134 for 6. So 33 overs, it's 135 for 6 at the moment, with Vedita on 4, Rajiv on 31, both players batting well. So Akhilesh bowled 8 overs, picked up 2 for 36. He's bowled really well, completed it. Scored off 8 overs, the leg spinner. So 28 run unbroken partnership at the moment. So 136 for 6 at the moment. 34th over in progress. Kulunu Rodrigo into the attack once again. The left arm spinner trying to hit it. It could be out. Yes, he's gone. This is a big wicket. Rajiv trying to go across the line. Doesn't make success. We'll take a look at that. It was a flighter delivery. He's coming left arm around the wicket. Oh, trying to hit it across the line. Gets the bottom edge. And the keeper takes a good catch. So big wicket for the Lawyers team at the correct time. It's 136 for 7 now as Rajiv departs. He departs for 31. So the new batsman coming in is Malin Adhikari at number 9. So they're down to the tail enders now. We still have 6 overs remaining in this innings. If they bat at the 6th overs, they get close to that 170 target. That is what the doctors have to do. So they'll pick up another single on the onside. Score moves to 137 now for the loss of 7 wickets. Vedita is on 5. Milan is on 1. Kalindu has picked up a wicket. So he's shifted back to left arm over the wicket. Played it away on the offside, goes through for a quick single. So Ranatunga bowling at the moment. A deft touch on the onside, picks up another single. So Marlin jabs it down to a short third, no chance of a single. On the back foot, Marlin picks up another one towards the sweeper cover, looking for the second, could be run out. Oh. Looking for a dangerous single, sent back on time by Vedita. That's very well bowled, softly played defensively. So 35 overs completed, it's 142 for 7 at the moment. The doctors closing upon that 150 mark. Well, 5 overs remaining. So 30 deliveries, they certainly can get to 170 if their batsmen hang in there. Do not lose any wickets at the moment. To all those who have joined in, tuned in to this live Facebook stream, it's the Doctors versus Lawyers annual cricket encounter. Happening at the SSC grounds. We had the toss this morning and the Lawyers won the toss and elected to bat. 10-15 start, 40 over game. And we're down to the 35th over in the first innings with the Doctors batting at the moment. Well, going for a sweep doesn't make a contact. So Kulundu bowling at the moment. Bowling from the opposite end, the media centre end or the Vijay Rama end. That's a shortish delivery, goes on the back foot, pulls it away towards backward square leg. Will come back for one, coming back for two. Comfortable at the end, a slight mix up, slight misfield as well. Let's the batsman come back for two. So the runs are ticking. 145 for seven now. Oh, close one, could be out stumped. Yes, he is, umpire Heshan raises his finger. We will take a look at that replay as well. But 145 for 8 at the moment. We'll take a look at that. Flighted delivery, reaching out for it. Quick work by the wicket keeper, whipping out the bails. Vedita has to depart for 11, and that's the 8th wicket down now for the Doctors. So with 8 wickets now at 145, the batsman is Rusuru Jayatilaka. So 145 for 8, 36 overs completed. 37th over, left arm spin, short outside the off stump, cuts it away, beats the fielder. It's running down towards the boundary. This could be four. Important boundary indeed. Takes the total to 149 now. Very important runs. So Malin picks up a boundary. Tharindu Peer has been introduced into the attack. Straight away dropping it short. This time hits it backward of point. Picks up one more. 37 overs completed, 154 for 8. 153 for 8, beg your pardon, at the moment. So 3 more overs remaining, 18 deliveries. So Ranatunga once again introduced into the attack. So Ruisiru, the batsman on strike, goes for the big hit. His bat slips off as well. Well, it's all happening out there in the center. The ball didn't go anywhere, but the bat has gone. The ball was in the keeper's gloves while the bat has flown away towards short fine leg. No damage done to the total. He needs to hit ball and bat. Get some runs here. Get the total up to 168 deliveries or 17 deliveries left. This time picks up a single, backward point on the boundary, cuts it off. Every run is very, very important. Oh, down on one knee, hammers it straight over the bowler's head. Well, that's six. The umpire raises his arms. A very good hit by Malin, using all his power and hitting it straight. That's good batting. Much needed runs, takes the total to 160 now, closing upon the target the captain expected at the toss. He said 170, 175. Stan comes down the ground, works it away on the onside, will pick up another single. Good batting, six and a single, rotating the strike. This time played away on the offside. They'll pick up one. On the onside, beg your pardon, just pushing it away. Quick running between the wickets. Is that the end of the over? Yes, it is. So 38 overs completed. It's 162 for 8. So Tarin the beat is to bowl the penultimate over, the 39th over. Yusiri goes for the sweep, appeal for an LBW, doesn't make contact. The batsman cross over for a single. Looking for two. It's all happening out there in the center of the SSC, given as leg buys. Every run counts. So Milan back on strike. He's moved up to 16. goes back, gives himself some room, hits it towards the sweeper, picks up one. They come back for two. Oh, mix up. Should have got two runs probably, but just a single once again. Could be called wide down the leg side. Poor delivery by Tarin the Paris. Umpire Heshan signals wide. Oh, this time goes for the big one. Could be out caught. Oh, that's a good catch on the boundary. Coming in from the line. Very well taken. Holds on to the catch comfortably. The fielding standards look much better than what we even saw at the LPL. Another wicket down. And Yasiru has to depart. So 9 wickets down now with a score on 167. Oh, poor run in between the wickets, running like a madman. He's gone out. This is very, very unfortunate. 167 all out. Had a few more deliveries, one more over remaining. And with Milan there, they should have batted the entire 40 overs. So all out in 39 overs for 167, the doctor's team, after being put into bat by the lawyers in this 13th annual encounter between the two professional teams, played for the spirit of cricket, for the friendship, fellowship, and just even during these difficult times, during this coronavirus pandemic, coming together here to play this cricket match was indeed a great achievement. So well played to the lawyers, bowling out the opposition for 167 in the 39 overs. We'll run it through the scorecard in a short while. So the doctor has been put into bat, were bowled out for 167. Thilina Samarasinghe was out for 12. Isuru Ayush, Dimuthu Amarasinghe failed to score. Sadiranga Walpita made a good 37. Tarindu Kalinga made 38. Pupithu Senaviratna was out for 3. Rajiv Nimalasinghe making 31. Vedita Senasinghe, Ranasinghe making 11. Malin Adhikari unbeaten on 18. Rusiru Jayatilak out for 4. And Heshan Amarthunga out without scoring. Well, wickets fell at regular intervals before they were bowled out at 167. Well, 2 for 36 of his 8 overs for Kulunu Rodrigo. It was none for 27 for Tusit Ranatunga. Third in the Peters Bowl, 5 overs, 1 for 21. Tusit Peluwath, 4 overs, 2 for 18. Manish Welwita, 4 overs, 1 for 23. Hamdan Hussain, 2 overs for 9. And they were the bowlers for the Lawyers team. So the Lawyers will need 168 for victory when they come out to bat in 40 overs in a short while from now. We will be back with this live stream on the Facebook Live. As